Hey guys, it's Danielle, and today I wanted to tell you guys about a little service project me and some of my friends did, and just kind of talk to you guys about the holiday season and what it means to me. Me and my friends decided to go out, get some clothes for homeless people, get some items, and bring food to a shelter. We decided this because one of my friends proposed the idea to us and we decided to go for it. We weren't recording service hours, we weren't doing it through an organization, we were doing it because we wanted to. So we go out, we do this, I'll show you guys some footage at the end, I mean, just of us putting stuff in baskets, but still. And, you know, doing this made me come to a realization. It made me realize that there are two ways of giving. You give because you've got an obligation through school or a service project, and you give because you want to. Now, I've done both of these, and I think it's important for us to wonder and reflect on why we do give, or why we do service things, if you do them, which you should. And I think it's important for people to do it because you want to make a difference, because people can't tell if you're doing it for the wrong reasons, but people can tell when you do it for the completely right reasons. That love, that care, it radiates through what you're doing. And that is what makes the holiday season the holiday season. What would the holiday season be if you walk out of the Apple store getting an iMac for your 3-year-old daughter and you see homeless people all over the streets suffering, in pain, not being able to enjoy the so-called Christmas holiday time where everyone's supposed to be happy? You know, it takes it out of it. So if you can make a small difference, even if it's complimenting someone on the street that looks sad or whatever it may be, make a small difference, because the holiday season can only be special if as many people can feel happiness, at least for me. I hope this video made you think about that stuff, and hopefully you think it's kind of cool what we did. I'll show you the footage right after I talk. And, you know, if you're looking for something to do in your community, you can do this, or just go compliment someone, or bring a can to a harvester's. Anyway, I hope you guys have a Merry Christmas, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.
Always cold while you self-incriminate, by avoiding all my questions and calling me an instigator. Cut me down, always calling me unstable. You so easily can make me cry just 'cause you were in a mood. And you'd say, I swear, baby, don't go, I'll make you wait.